opposite to the sun. And do you know how many colors are there in a rainbow? Yes, 7 colors. Very good. There are 7 colors in a rainbow. So third line that I have written is, we can see a rainbow on a rainy day. We can see a rainbow on a rainy day. And what happens? It brings happiness for those who love to take shower in the rain. And for kids, it's the best time. They get a chance to play with water and to float boards. Have you ever made a paper boat and floated in the water in a rainy day? Yes. Have you enjoyed it? Yes, we all enjoy that. And that fourth line that I have written is, my parents allow me to play in the rain. My parents allow me to play in the rain. Your parents allow you to play in the rain? Yes. You enjoy getting wet in the rain, playing with water, floating the paper boards? Yes, we all enjoy in rain. But do you know what we use when we go out during rains? Yes, an umbrella or a raincoat, gum boots. We use all these to keep ourselves dry when we go out during rains. And what we have written till now? Rainy day brings joy and happiness to all. Yes, it really brings joy and happiness to all. Then the second one, it is a boon for plants and animals. Yes, after hot summer days, plants and animals get water and they are able to grow. Third one, we can see a rainbow on a rainy day. Then fourth one, my parents allow me to play in the rain. And when we have to write the last sentence, what we will do? We'll write a concluding line. We all love rain. So, last line that I have written is, rainy day is loved by everyone. This way, we can write 5 sentences on any topic. But whenever you are given a topic, what we have to do? We have to first write a sentence for introduction, then we go for detailed part, and in the end, we will conclude with the last line. Like in this, I had done, rainy day is loved by everyone. This way, you can write 5 sentences on any topic. Okay. So, what I am going to give you for your homework today? Do you know? No? Today, you have to draw an umbrella in your notebook, color it, then write 2 sentences on umbrella. Okay?